Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm going to be reviewing for you Revlon's Salon Straight Copper Smooth Flat Iron. This product was sent to me by the company Helen of Troy to review and to give my honest feedback on. I use this particular flat iron on my daughter's hair because her hair is much more coarser and thicker than mine is, and I thought that it would be a true test of this particular flat iron. So first of all, it claims that the Advanced Copper 3X ceramic plates will provide superior heat transfer and durability. It says it's supposed to provide 63% more shine. And I will say that when I was flat ironing her hair, I did notice that her hair was shiny, which was a plus. So it also says that it goes up to 450 degrees Fahrenheit, and it's a professional flat iron. It has digital high heat, and on the box it says that for fine, thin, color treated hair that you are to use 180 degrees to 300 degrees Fahrenheit. If it's medium to wavy, use the flat iron at 315 to 350 degrees. For curly to thick hair, use 365 degrees to 400 degrees. For coarse, hard to style hair, to use the flat iron at 405 degrees to 455 degrees. So when I was using this particular flat iron on my daughter's hair, I went ahead and had the temperature set at 410 degrees. I didn't want to go too high because I didn't want to risk the chance of heat damaging her hair. So that's just the temperature that I set it at. So this flat iron also promises 81% less breakage. It has color fade control, 10 second fast heat up, and it has the automatic shut off. And the 1-inch XL plates will provide faster, beautifully sleek and shiny styles. And this is what the flat iron looks like here inside the particular box. And also the 1-inch copper 3X ceramic XL plates will provide 30% more styling surface. And also the 1-inch true grip rounded plates. It says that floating plates for smooth glide, and the rounded plates create curls or loose waves. And it also has a smart heat memory system, so it will remember the last temperature that it was set at. And it also has a tangle-free swivel cord, automatic shut off, which is great. And it also says that it has auto dual voltage, so it can be used worldwide. So let's just go ahead and take it out of the box so I can show you guys what it looks like. So when I first opened up the flat iron, it came in a little plastic bag or whatever, so I just, you know, threw that away. And this is what the flat iron looks like. And as you can see on the front here, it has Revlon. And this right here is the actual display where you can see the temperature that it's set at. So this particular lock right here locks your plates together. So currently it is up, and as you can see, the flat iron is not coming apart. So all you have to do is just slide it down and it opens it up for you. And as you can see here, that the plates are actually copper. Aren't they pretty? And they're really nice and smooth. And these are the little rounded edges there. So I'm just going to press the little power button here. So it keeps flashing until the flat iron is set at the correct temperature. So as you can see, it's set at 410 degrees. Like I said, this is what I used on my daughter's hair. And this right here are the little dials where you can adjust the heat setting. And like I said, it goes all the way up to 455 degrees. Thank you. So let's just go over the pros of this particular flat iron. Okay, so the first pro is I really like the color of the flat iron. I like the fact that it is smooth to the touch. I like the fact that they're using the copper plates. And I will say another pro of this particular flat iron is when I was passing this over my daughter's hair, it would definitely glide over really, really smoothly. Okay, so the first con of this particular flat iron is that if you have small hands like me, it will be kind of hard to use this particular flat iron. And I say that because if you see this little notch right here and your finger goes past it because you're trying to, you know, flat iron your hair, then your thumb will definitely get burnt, because this, from this little notch here on up, it gets super hot, and especially if you have to use it on 400, especially if you have to use it at the higher settings because of the, you know, because of the type hair you have. So with my daughter having the thick coarse hair, I had to use it at 410 degrees. So with my hands being so small, I wanted to kind of go past to make sure that I can get, you know, get where I needed to get on her hair to straighten it out. So another con of this particular flat iron is on the box, it claims that it will provide 24-hour frizz control, but I will say that that did not provide the frizz control that I was looking for my daughter's hair, because when I first flat ironed it, it was nice and straight. Maybe not so sleek, but it was nice and straight. So later on that day, her hair started to frizz up and it kind of looked like I didn't even flat iron her hair at all. So my final thoughts on this particular flat iron is I really do appreciate the fact that they used the copper ceramic plates to help protect against the heat damage. And I do appreciate the fact that they do list the different types of heat settings for the different types of hair. But I do believe that this particular flat iron would really be great for fine, thin, color treated hair, medium to wavy hair, and maybe curly to thick hair. But as far as coarse and hard to style hair, I don't really think that this would probably be the flat iron for you. But I definitely encourage you to try this particular flat iron if you are still curious about it. I mean, everybody's hair type is different. So what may work for me may not work for you, and vice versa. So if you have any comments or questions about this particular flat iron, please go ahead and leave them in the comment section below. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel already, please go ahead and do so. And I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Bye.